1972, a highly respected London publisher issued a book called Magic, an Occult Primer. It is to satisfy that enduring interest, as well as expand on what he had written, that he has now put on record not only how the book came about, but how he himself became a magician. Here at last is the story of his life. This remarkable book will charm believers and skeptics alike.